here she is. Australia, so it's nice to, you know, to see everything, and it's beautiful.
Yeah. Aside from the fans, I know that you also asked for some Philippine fruits. Did you like them?
I haven't got to try anything yet because I got here last night. I'm a little messed up from the time difference, but after this, after I go do a few interviews, I'm heading out and I'm going to go see the place, so it'll be great.
All right.
Miley, I have a question. What are you looking forward to the most for tomorrow?
Every time, it's always just, you know, hearing the fans sing the lyrics, so that's what I look forward to, just seeing everyone react to that and dance and have a good time. That's all my show's
about. I'm sure you'll get that tomorrow.
I hope so.
I'm pretty sure. So I hope you get to do everything that you plan to do here in the country. And go right ahead and invite your fans to go watch your concert.
Thank you guys so much. I hope all of you guys can come to my show. I'm looking forward to it.
All right, Miley Cyrus concert tomorrow in SM Mall of Asia Concert Grounds. Watch her tomorrow. Oh my gosh.
They're going crazy. Thank you all so much. Thank you guys so much for bringing me here. This is awesome.
Thank you so much, Miley. I know that you're having some trouble sleeping, so I hope you get a good night's sleep before the
concert. I slept like 2 hours last night. I was just on video chat with all my friends. And
that's very nice.
So yeah, tomorrow I think I just get to lay out by the pool all day and go do a show. So it's a good life right now.
Okay, two things you gotta try. You gotta try the lechon.